I came to Jesus just as I was. I was weary, wounded, and sad. But I come to let you know today that I found a place in Him, and now He's made me glad. But there's something that you have to do today, whatever you're going through. Come to Jesus. He's waiting. You're looking at a living testimony right now. When I didn't know which way to turn, when I thought the floor had fell from under my feet, I decided that I was going to turn it over to Jesus. And He worked it out for me. Come on. Come on. Come on to Jesus. That's all He wants you to do. Come to Jesus today. There's somebody right now going through something. Just come on. Don't worry about what you done done. I know God will forgive you of all your sins. Come on to Jesus. You see, I was at my lowest point and wanted to give up on the whole world. But I gave it over to Jesus. I came on just like I was. And whatever you're dealing with right now, your sickness, your addiction, your finances, just come on to Him today. That's all God wants you to do. Come on to Him. Y'all don't hear me. Today. Second, third, fourth, fifth, and sixth chances. See, you don't know what the Lord has done for me. When I thought I was going to lose my mind, I came to Jesus. And you're looking at a living testimony. What God can do, what God will do. He'll bring you out of your addiction. He'll save you from your sins. He'll heal you. Sick. Come on to Jesus.